What's up, YouTube? And we're doing a brain pop quiz about the famous the Wall of China called the Great Wall of China. Let's get started. One, which of these is closest in length to the Great Wall of China, the border between the US and Canada? Two, what can you conclude from the fact that the Great Wall is still standing today? It's still an important symbol of Chinese culture. Three, what is the main characteristic of a nomadic tribe? Let's think about it. I like a permanent towns and villages. Four. Why was the Great Wall built so high? It should be to prevent horses from getting over it. Five. What is a dynasty? Choose the best answer. A succession of rulers from a single family. 6. Place the following events in sequence. Okay, let's see what the events happen. Let's think about it. 8 C and B. A. Construction on the Great Wall begins. C. The Ming Dynasty. And B. The Manchus invade China. Wow. 7. In a sentence, the Manchus breached the Great Wall. What does breach mean? Made it through. 8. What could you of you encountering the pass in the Great Wall? Walk through it. 9. What was one result of the Manchu take over of China? Let's think about it. The construction of the on the Great Wall ended. Wow. 10. How long ago did construction begin on the Great Wall? 2,300 years ago. Wow. I did not know that. And that's it. And this is how you do it, the Great Wall of China quiz. And that's it. Bye.